Hey, what's going on, guys? So in today's video, I am going to show you how to recover videos on Android using just one tool. So let's start. So first, let's open up the phone settings. Now go to apps and notifications. And from here, go to see all apps. Now in here, go to your file manager. So in my case, it is actually files by Google, but in your phone, it might be different. So locate your file manager, and once you're here, you can tap on force stop. All right, now after that, you can go to Play Store and search for an app called Happy App Free. So once you found the app, you can install it. And when you're done installing, you can open the app. So here you can just go through some instructions from here. And when you get here, you just tap on scan. Now here you got two options of medias which you can actually scan. So let's go with scan videos. It is going to scan for deleted videos, so you need to wait until the process is complete. Now here are all your deleted videos, so if you want to restore a specific video, you can tap on it and just tap restore. Alright, so that would be all for this video, guys. I hope this is helpful for you. Thank you for watching, and I will see you on the next one.